Let's talk a little bit about sports. We, of course, miss watching them and playing them. But one former college player is trying to keep kids' passions alive for basketball via Zoom.
Yeah, this is so cool. Michigan basketball fans know and love Spike Albrecht. He scored 17 points in the first half of the 2013 National Championship game. As Jamie Edmonds shows us, he's using his experience to help kids in quarantine.
So I told you, I probably have the worst setup out of anyone on these meetings.
Spike Albrecht shows off the garage inside his parents' house in Indiana.
About a half an hour before, we'll kind of start moving stuff around. We'll move these ladders and the brooms. We'll kind of just throw them outside or against the wall.
Cross to the legs, cross to the legs.
4 days a week, Albrecht and his sister Hannah have been hosting basketball clinics on Zoom. It started small with kids Albrecht coaches at a prep school in Massachusetts.
The first one we did, it was like 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. I was like, holy crap, I only had 100 max. Like, I had that Zoom account. Like, I could only get 100. So I had to upgrade it so I can get up to like 500 now.
The workouts last 45 to 50 minutes. Sundays and Wednesdays are reserved for smaller kids. Tuesday and Thursday is more advanced players.
Keep going, keep going.
Albrecht is right there the whole way, watching and giving pointers.
The fun part is these kids never know who's going to drop in. Albrecht has started calling on his famous NBA friends, and they've delivered.
You know, it's been me for so long, so it's like they got to hear someone else, someone cooler than me. So I had Glenn Robinson come on last Tuesday, and then I had Jamal Crawford come on Thursday.
Yesterday, former Michigan star and current Washington Wizard Mo Wagner showed up and gave the kids some advice.
Don't ever let anyone else dictate your life or tell you that you can't do anything. And believe in yourself and work hard at it.
Albrecht says he's really enjoying this and he hopes the kids are too.
Keep going, let's go, 10 more seconds.
He says there's a lesson, even in quarantine.
Right now is a great time for players. Like, it's like, I wish I was a player right now because it's a great opportunity, right? This is a time for you to really separate yourself.
On our feet.
Jamie Edmonds, Local 4.
I like that how he says this is an opportunity time. Albrecht sessions are free. Players can expect more former Michigan stars to join in the near future. Stay tuned.